I humbly request all the esteemed dignitaries for lamp lighting.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You may please be seated. Wishing you all a very warm, live, and vibrant good morning. It is a matter of immense delight and proud privilege to welcome you all to the 14th annual convocation ceremony of Navsari Agricultural University, Navsari. As we are aware, convocation is the most solemn and the highest function in an institution of higher learning like university. It is a much awaited event for both the students and the faculties, as it generates a sense of accomplishment and pride, along with a sense of responsibility towards fulfilling further commitments. At this juncture, my joy has no boundaries in proudly stating that our Navsari Agricultural University, the high-tech and high-touch education hub for higher education in agriculture and allied disciplines, has been proudly ranked at number 9 amongst all the agricultural universities of India in ICAR ranking 2017. So experience and feel the most conducive and positive vibes of being in one of the top 10 agricultural universities of our nation, that is Navsari Agricultural University, having exemplary track record of education, research, and extension education interventions. For this 14th annual convocation ceremony, we are highly privileged to have the very gracious and exemplary presence of Sri O.P. Kohliji, Honorable Governor Sri of Gujarat and Honorable Chancellor of the University, who will preside over the convocation ceremony. We also have on the dais a humble humanitarian, Sri R.C. Falduji, Honorable Minister of Agriculture, Rural Development, Fisheries and Transport, Government of Gujarat, Gandhinagar, as the guest of honor. Along with these two towering personalities, we have one of the very eminent personality of our nation, Dr. Trilochan Mohapatraji, the Secretary of DAIR and the Director General of ICAR New Delhi, as the chief guest of the convocation ceremony, who will also deliver the convocation address today. With them, we have on the stage the Honorable Vice Chancellor of Navsari Agricultural University, Dr. C.J. Dangaria, and the Registrar of Navsari Agricultural University, Dr. V.S. Solanki. Now, before we proceed further, let's remember the Almighty to bless us in our endeavor. As our motherland India has a rich tradition and a strong spiritual base, wherein all the auspicious ceremonies start with the prayer of the Almighty. And remember, we are sitting in the land of the beloved father of the nation, Sri Mahatma Gandhiji, Bapu, whose 158th birth anniversary eventually falls in 2019 itself. So it would be appropriate to build a bridge between our souls and the supreme and the purest soul of the divine through prayer. Because Bapu used to say, prayer is the food for the soul. Prathna e atmano khorak che. To a subh savare, avo prathna ganthi a varsik padvidan samarono yatha yogya prarambh kariye.
Shardima, Shardima.